Well, I was chasing an iron horse earlier, now I'm looking at a real horse. Or horses. Beautiful horses. Down through here. Thank you.
Can you keep the house off the grounds of property?
Like this?
Maintain the place?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I don't do the house. I still have that video in this place. You had that tractor. You had that rabbit. You're throwing the briefcase around. It was still going to fire a pole.
Look at the good old days.
Having the porch watch the steam drain and soaking up the fire with bitumenous coal.
And you on that little story ride out there in Stratford.
Oh, yeah.
You put the quarters in by
hand. Yeah, so it's like, how about all that? I saw Big John up at over the theater. At the Tomasa Burger thing here about 3 weeks ago. That's talking to him. I see him from Pennsylvania Live Stream.
Oh.
He asked about this. He asked if he's sick me or not. I said, oh, he's doing good. Last time I talked to him.
Yeah, I won't forget.
And he asked about T-Box, and I said he passed on. He said, oh, he was talking about that.
This engine covered my old...
Here goes the old crew. He even took their shovel. Hey Jim! Stick man!
What, man? Hey! You got a hole in your stick, man! I'm in the hood!
I don't think so.
I doubt that.
Oh, man! Don't be sticking up on YouTube, homie! Don't be sticking this on YouTube!
Well, at least they were. They're singing. That's been the steam chef. It's been that way ever since it was built. That's the characteristic of that locomotive.